was ready to die for the sake of Christ. That was someone who was a fanatic of Jesus. He was not ready to compromise his faith whatsoever. And that was what created or established the enmity between Haman and Mordecai. Now we look at Mordecai. He was someone who was willing to take the risk. He was someone who cared for his people. He was someone who believed strongly in God. Now, when you look at these characteristics of this man, at least we can say that this was a man who put on the life of the Spirit. When you look at Mordecai, we can comfortably say that he was the man who put on the life of the Spirit. He was someone who was ready to do anything for God. But then there was a reward that was coming for him that he never knew. That reward was not just a reward of finances or something. It was a reward of life. Because Mordecai put on the life of the Spirit, he was rewarded with life, because Haman was ready to take his life away from him. But God rewarded him because he put on the life of that Spirit, and that victory was his life. Your own victory can come in different dimensions. It depends on how God wants to give it to you. This was a man who plotted to kill him because, one, Haman was an Agagite. And an Agagite, he was a descendant of the Edomites who were enemies of the Israelites. He was an enemy of the Israelites, and this was not even something that he just started.